Don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me! Don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me!
Surrender, traitor!
Sanjuro!
Are you okay?
Yeah, but I'm worried about my father. There's something wrong with him. If you don't stop him now, he's gonna fire the Kato cannon. Sanjuro Ryo's aboard the Leviathan. In fact, he's the one that insisted on locking me up. Now he's pressuring my father to fire the weapon.
When I find Rio, I'm gonna rip his leg off and kick his ass with it. Any ideas?
Yeah, get to the energy plant. You need to access the main computer core to shut down remote operations for the Kato cannon. I'll be in touch soon.
How about that red claw, Carla?
I think you need a clear head, Commander.
This is crazy.
The Admiral has to be stopped.
There are 5 critical stations in the energy plant. If you increase power to all of them and then pull the plug, you'll overload the system. I'm uploading info to your comlink. If you increase power to all of them and then pull the plug, you'll overload the system. I'm uploading info to your comlink.
2. Three. Thank you.
it.
5. That's it.
Now head to the power allocation station and cut the power.
Keep it in your pants, pal.
Buddy, watch where you're going.
Power cut. Wow, it worked!
The computer core should be accessible. I've uploaded an override code into your comm link. It'll automatically shut down remote operations.
Thank you.
power cut. Wow, it worked!
The computer core should be accessible. I've uploaded an override code into your comm link. It'll automatically shut down remote operations.
Take it easy there, Flyboy.
What now?
Great. Now head for the command area and see if you can head off my father.
Thank you.
There's a security station just ahead of your position. They've activated emergency lockdown. You won't be able to get through the main passage.